This is a very important exercise for our country, and I will take this opportunity to appeal to all Nigerians who have one issue or the other that they think the Constitutional Review Committee of the Senate should know and take note and address. It's an opportunity to go to the center nearest to you. We are open. We are plain. We don't have any preconceived or predetermined positions on anything. The numerous issues that Nigerians feel should be addressed to make Nigeria better, to make citizens cured, and enhance the welfare of our people